deaths are lit upon us at birth. Rulers or subjects, we are all prisoners of the great wheel. Escape is the fancy of a child. Freedom, the cruelest illusion. Still, there are some that would try. Those who would burn the world to rule it. But I will defend you to the last. This I promise you, sister.
Wang!
Mr. Wang, this is Orochizilla.
I'm sorry. I'm on my way, sir. I can't talk. I'm pre-visualizing.
Things have changed. You need to bring me the Nobitsurakage. I need it today.
No problem, sir. The guy's gonna sell $2 million for a shitty old sword?
Well, if he doesn't, just get it. Even if things get dirty.
If he doesn't, I need to apply the touch.
You got the touch!
Goddamn right!
You got the power! No hell's breaking loose! You'll be right in the eye of the storm!
Let's see. Briefcase full of cash, blade, $1 million smile. Ready for school, Ma. Shit. I was hoping for a more cliched setting. I guess koi ponds and cherry blossoms will have to do. Pretty decent digs. Huh. I give it a 7 on the Wangometer.
Is this some kind of joke?
Mr. Mizuyaki, I presume.
Who are you?
You can call me $2 million. Where is the Nobitsurakage?
Don't insult me. Who do you work for?
Mickey Mouse? Mickey Rourke? Does it matter? This is business. You have the sword, I have the cash.
I was told that today I would meet the man behind all this. And yet, here you are. A walking threat.
Listen, I'm a collector myself. More into comic books, but same thing, right? This is a generous offer. I suggest you take...
As I explained to the ones who came before you, the sword is not for sale.
I'm leaving here with the Nobitsurakage. I can pay for it with money, or I can pay for it with blood.
In that case, to business, Mr. $2 million.
My name is Lo Wang. Let's make a deal.
Come on!
Always bring a cut. You guys are pussies. Come on. Where are you going, Mizuyaki? Didn't you want to do business? Got you now. What the?
You are a gifted warrior. Whom do you work for?
I'm not telling you shit.
Oh, we're doomed. The amazing Lo Wang isn't gonna tell us shit.
What the fuck?
Oh, wait. Silly me. You don't need to tell us shit. I can see it steaming between your ears. Oh, goodness, the ego on this one. Let's see, he lives in Akabari Heights, drinks four roses bourbon, neat, collects comic books, and works for Orochi-sama?
How did you know?
Zilla, I was afraid of this.
Zilla Enterprises, the innovation people.
Talent that serves a poor master is a tree with rotted roots. It stands tall until kissed by the spring breeze. Bring him in. Take it off.
Where am I? What did you do to me back there?
Hush now. The grown-ups are talking. Turn Mr. Zilla back on, please. As I said, he is unharmed. A token of my goodwill.
The Nobitsurakage. How much?
Why do you desire it so desperately? Have you located the others?
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
You are a powerful man, Zilla. But even the powerful must live with the facts. The sword will never be yours.
I will put it plainly. If you don't give up this sword, it puts you in grave danger.
What's happening?
I don't know.
No, I need more time. Everything is under control. This is too soon.
We need to leave. Now.
Ugh. Gotta get. Whoa. Well, hey. Not good. Okay. What the hell did they give me? Sword. For when you want to make it personal. Take this? Well, I guess it's dangerous to go alone. Mizuyaki, you son of a bitch! I'm coming for the sword. Your claws now, Skippy. It's gonna take a lot of those to pay Zilla back his 2 million. Like you brought claws to a sword fight. What the fuck is going on here?
Ah! You. Where is it? Where is the Nobitsurakage?
Shh. Children will appreciate this performance art piece. It's called Old Man Loses Sword, Then Dies. I don't think I get it, though.
Who took it?
Ah, but of course. That's the question this piece is asking. Goes to show you, art isn't just for smart people.
Don't fuck with me. Where is the sword?
No offense, Pookie, but explaining this to you would be pointless.
My name is Lo Wang.
And you go bang bang. How's that working out for you? Face it, you're a dead man.
I'm going after it.
And I'm the king of Lollipop Land. You're gonna get ripped to shreds. Unless...
Unless what?
Unless I help you.
Why would you help me?
I can't do anything on my own. See? I need someone with flesh, blood, trigger fingers would be nice. And there are a lot of demons out there. And you can't exactly go bang bang like this. Hey, don't you go fading on me now. Say you accept. Come on. A like asshole, C like champion.
I accept.
That's the spirit. Come on. You need to focus. Feel the chi flowing?
Hey, you're talking inside my head.
You've got bigger problems right now, mortal. Like, say, not getting torn to bits? Our little pact. I amplify your chi.
What? Like life energy? Tai chi bullshit kind of chi? I thought that was a bunch of crap to keep us quiet in kung fu class while Sifu took his morning dump.
Yours to command. Use it or lose it.
Okay, So where's this sword?
A golem has it. Looks female.
I saw this thing when I was locked up, like a ceramic robot.
That's the one.
Sound like a racist, but all you demons really do look alike. Trick. Bastard!
You're a monster!
You feel lucky, chump? I mean, punk? Damn, I always fuck that up. What is this?
A shrine of some kind.
What's it doing here?
Hell if I know. Looks packed with chi, though.
These things.
Shadow beings.
Pretty violent, as shadows go.
Shadow beings from the shadow realm.
Great. That clears everything up. Thank you. henchmaning pay these days anyway. I hope the death benefit is decent.
You fucking killed them all!
Okay, so where did that thing go?
It's probably looking for a temple.
Why?
It's a golem. It needs to go back. A temple is a place of power.
Well, the biggest one around is the Kapadori Cemetery near my place. Before we do this, I need to know your name.
Oh, that's sweet.
If you know a demon's name, you can control it.
Is that so?
That's what all the books say.
There's just one problem. It is written that no human tongue can pronounce a demon's name.
Try me.
All right. My name is Hoji.
Hoji.
But it's impossible. How did... You must be the one! The one that the prophecy spoke of.
Really? What else does the prophecy say?
Why, that the one will also believe any goddamn idiot thing you make up on the spot!
Get out of my car. What happened?
Man, the party bus came through here. Am I right or am I right?
Looks like you picked on the wrong human. Oh, shit! Thank you.
He might be
Mr. Smith.
So, you good with hands? He might be
half of hell rode into town to get this thing. What's so special about the Nobitsurakage?
Oh, Zilla never told you?
Told me what? Told me what? Hello?
Thank you.
What now? Demon vultures? Easy with the bleeding. This is dry clean only. She kill all these people?
No, that was the demons. They're protecting her.
Protecting her, or massacring everything else?
Apparently it's all the same to them.
Thank you.
love the smell of demon guts in the morning. Oh, the sheriff. Let's see if he brought some decent weapons. Ooh, now who in their right mind would leave? Oh, shit. Please explode, please explode, please explode, please explode. Come on. Ha! Cowabunga, assholes! Let's go! This sure looks like it could put some holes in some bodies.
We need to catch this thing, Wang, before it can return to its masters.
Masters?
It was sent here by the ancients, the rulers of the Shadow Realm.
Oh, lovely. Anything else I should know about?
Probably, but I don't want to upset you.
Too late. Are you going to do something, or just stand there and bleed? They sure do smell like burnt taint when I do that.
Yeah.
These ancients, why do they want the Nobitsura Kage?
The ancients are immortal beings. They rule the shadow realm and nothing can challenge them.
Okay.
Except for this sword.
Ah, so they want it?
Yeah.
How do you like the party now? Reap what you sow. Flying ones too. Starting to like this! guess I was just too much Wang for them to handle. Looks like we have to walk around. Bigger they are.
Bon fucking Zai, you ugly son of a bitch! I knew you were trying to compensate for something. A firecracker in that ass.
Thank you. Yeah.